Where is this horse taking me and my brother? Hi, I'm Anthony. My dad and my brother Alfie are having a vacation here in the Philippines. After we went to the beach, my cousin Lucky takes us to a tourist attraction called Kapuropawan. It's a white rock formation. Lucky's telling us where to go, so we're just following Lucky. Where is he taking us to? That's me. I don't know where Lucky's taking us. So we go underneath this bush plant. That's Uncle Melchior on the right, Clemster on the left, and my brother Alfie behind us. There's a horseback riding. There's the horse, little horse. We walk to the little horse. I think it's a donkey. There's a small horse.
What's his name?
Max.
The guy is holding the small horse. My brother goes on the horse, and I get on the horse. The guy holds on to the horse.
Oh, you're riding. Oh. You're riding.
Where's the horse taking us? They are trying to catch up with us. Are they saying whore or horse? More whores in the Philippines?
Hi, Max.
Oh. Max almost hit the rock. Where are the horses taking us? He's slapping the butt. Slapping horse butt. It's muddy!
Hey! I'm looking at the data!
We stopped! So now we get down the horse. The guy ties Max. Bye, Max. Max brought me here. There they are. This is the White Rock Formation.
More horse.
Whore or horse? There's the horse. Horses. There's little blue fish. My cousin Clemster is getting something. My cousin Clemster picked up little crabs. They are walking on his hand. That's my brother Alfie. This reminds me of the Little Mermaid movie. Where's Ariel the Mermaid? White rocks, windmills, and crabs. My Uncle Melchior picked up a crab.
Yeah.
Go back and ride the horse. My dad rides the horse. My brother and family walk back. Walking back. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. We're at the graveyard and the car stopped working. Don't miss what happens next. Bye.